who is your close friend in your team?
Okay, it's not really my best friend.
Yes.
Công Phượng. Sure.
Công Phượng,
so, right? My best friend in Vietnam.
Ah, why? Why Công Phượng?
Because I we live when we were young and we play together. He can talk some many things about family, about girlfriend, everything we can talk with it.
I see. And what do you think about your coach right now? I won't tell him, I swear.
Okay. Now I talk just only your my coach and my I'm working with him and no talking to you and your father. yes. The first time we meet Zico. He very friendly, very funny. I think he good striker when he play football. When he opponent, he very famous in ASEAN. So when I working with him, I very happy and I very proud because he make football in Thailand very very good when we young. So now I can work with him. He teach me everything when cycle. Now I can make the good, better, more better skill. Better, I make everything better. Now I can confident and to play football too easy. And I hope in the future I can get you in a more famous, more famous in Vietnam.